Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, kindly subscribe. If you are an old subscriber, thank you for sticking with me. Today I have decided I'm going to change a little bit of my room. Since I moved here, I've been packing and packing. Today I'm going to do a little setup, put things in place. I got some free items from TEMU the other time and the delivery came in yesterday, so I'm going to try and make my room a bit girly, comfortable. I'm going to show you guys how I transformed my room from this to that in this video. So kindly stay with me and enjoy.
TEMU was running a promotion, buy 2 items and get 8 items for free. I actually thought it wasn't true until I tried it. Then I got these items from TEMU that I'm going to show you guys how I used some of them to change my room. Let's get right into the video.
A carpet, toothbrush, a frotter, vines, humidifier. This is for the washroom.
I got a side lamp as well, and I'm going to use some of these items to transform my room. So let's get right into the video. I'm going to use this LED light around my room. I got this from TEMU as well. I don't know how long it is. Hopefully it really fits all my room.
This is a double-sided tape, so I'm going to use that one to stick the vines. I got this mirror at a thrift shop for $5, and when I saw it, I fell in love. Like, it was love at first. I was like, oh my god, I love this. It's gonna be my vanity. I'm loving how this room is turning out. I don't have a table and chair yet. I don't even think I'm going to get one because the room is very small. I don't know where I'm going to place it, but this is going to work for me for now. Arranging everything. Oh. Please don't fall. Please. Finally, I'm done arranging everything, and I love how this room has turned out. I'll show you in the video how it turned out. After spending almost half of the day rearranging this room and putting things in place, I'm happy to say I love how the room has turned out. I'm going to give you a little room tour for you to see how the before and after of my room turned out. If you have watched this video up to this point, you are the real OG. Thank you very much for watching. Please kindly subscribe, like, share. Until next time, I'm out of here. I really love how my room turned out. I really love my room now. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I love how this room has turned out.